Being far away from civilization, with nothing around you but mountains, deserts, and a blue sky, everything feels new and yet familiar. Our goal? To climb a 6,000 meter peak and ride it down on one wheel. First, our bodies were not strong enough for the extreme conditions. Next, many parts of our equipment failed. We were stuck at 4,000 meters and our summit plans were gone. Suddenly, I realized that the perfect lines were right there. The mountains taught us to be humble and see the beauty in the unexpected. So, in this case, failure meant winning to us.